Timeout Bismarck, a full. The line three times. Foul on Erica Lee. I guess it's not three times. It will be out of bounds on the side. Oh. first, team first to the line. Clip. Into the game, Eden Fridley and Abby Fossland. And for your Thunder Basin Bolts, Brianna Ketchum. End of the game for the Bolts, 21, Ashton Ketchum. Brooke Kendrick back in the game. Thank you. Bolts number 11, Jade Strumka. And Addie Westbrook. In the game for the Patriots, Caitlin Brown. In the game for the Bolts, Allie Rogers. In the game for the Bolts, Taylor Cundy. Bismarck, number 35, Olivia Thunderhawk. Into the game for Thunder Basin, Addie Rouse. James Strumka, her first, team third. Allie Rogers, her first, team fourth. Bulls 36. Ladies and gentlemen, get up for these ladies in a hard-fought tournament. Up next, your Thunder Basin Bolt basketball. Okay, let's make sure we drive home Bismarck. Thank you for coming down to our wonderful tournament.
Thank you. Yeah. name up in the lights. He just wants to be our competitors. He needed a mic. He feels so unlike everybody else. Alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they don't even know. He knows the code. It's not about the salary. It's all about reality. He needs some noise. He's pretty good story. Making sure his public stays up. That means 20% of the time. He's making it out. He's playing great.
Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we would like to take a moment. As many of you know, last season we lost a very special member of the Thunder Basin family. So today, we would like to take a moment to acknowledge that today would have been Max Sorensen's 18th birthday. We love him and we miss him.
When you take that jump, don't feel the fall. Hope when the water rises, you will tall. Hope when the crowd screams out, you're screaming your own name. Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay. Hope that you fall in love and it hurts so bad. The only way you can know, give it all you have. And I hope that you don't suffer the take pain. Hope when the morning comes, you'll say, I swear I am.
Yes.
Grayson Powell and number zero, Brayton New. At the line for Bismarck, number five, Isaiah Schaefer.
Thank you.
Offensive foul, number 20, Riley Schilling. Substitution for Bismarck, now in the game, number 44, Xavier Harrelson.
Foul on number 30. Maddie Gibson, Kennebrew at the line. For Wonder Basin, number 20, Riley Schilling.
Thank you.
Joe. Your shooter at the line, number two, Gibby Williams. Patriot substitution, returning to the game, number 11, Trent Kemper.
Thank you.
this lane. Patriot foul number 12, Oliver Jensen, substitution for the Patriots, number 30, Gibson Cameron.
Go foul!
Sarah Bismarck.
Shot. You might win a pop.
brought to you by the Thunder Basin Booster Club. The Thunder Basin Booster Club sponsors all student activities. Not just athletic activities, all Thunder Basin activities. So step right up, bring them up, take a shot, win a pop. Pop Shot brought to you by the Thunder Basin Booster Club.
I should be a cool master.
All right, to start the second half, we'll have, for Bismarck, it'll be Schumer, Schaefer, Kimball, Jensen, and Spoonie. For that reason, it'll be New, Williams, Wagner, Schilling, and Clausen. Substitution for the reason now in the game number 3 Ben Sorensen.
Thank you.
guys in the battle. Ben Sorensen substitution for Thunder Basin number 0, Brandon New. Substitution back in the game, number 4, Kale Schumer.
Gibson Kinnebrew.
really tough. Third quarter score. Bismarck 68, 52. Not Mason, 33.
Thank you.
Timeout, Thunder Basin. carries the foul, number 20, Riley Schilling. Substitution for Bismarck, number 54, Brandon Alding. Checking back in for Thunder Basin, number 10, Trent Burtsfield. Substitution for Bismarck, number 52, Joey Crowley.
Substitution for Big Bismarck,
Now we get number 10, Jamel Lynch.
Thank you. Thank you. goes through the locker room.
Nice try. Do you want this one?
Whoa, I would do a little crazy.
He was turning out. He just wanted to see.